us, and today we are going to be playing some zombies. But I just realized that I have a liquid. I get cash back. It's better than burnt out. Because every time I use the one vat, I always get burnt out. This time it's different. Okay. Gotta do my weapon kit. Why am I on the wrong one? Okay, there. And I'm gonna keep that. Okay. I'm gonna do it. See if we can find a good lobby of this. Oh! Oh, hi. This is kind of creepy because he said hello and I was trying to say hi. I just don't know. I just joined, so. Alright, I'm in. What round is it? One or two? Oh, it's round one.
All these webs remind me of my great aunt.
Only make Russian bear more angry!
This island is possible.
For our horrors, we may uncover here. It's a
shame. So you can powder babies.
We must locate the test subject and ensure that his journey is brought to its end. Remember, we will soon forget.
Your words show little compassion, Richtofen. Perhaps you should pretend to care.
So Nikolai, I hear you say something a while ago about going back to your family.
This is a little more than a butcher knife.
Want to see how fast I can strip and reassemble this bad boy? Want to see it again?
That's up to the zombies if they want to stop moving.
afraid to say his name.
Believe me, Takeo, it is far better to let go of personal attachments.
Richtofen, why don't you tell your pal Maxis to drop us off exactly where we need to be next time?
We are dealing with the complexities of the interdimensional time travel across a fracturing universe. It's not exactly easy.
What I don't want.
Guaranteed to cause offense.
Take a step back, maggot sack!
Lock is gone. Now hurry, hurry, hurry!
I made a mistake. Mistake will not happen.
Oh, yes! Trial complete! I just killed the zombie before it comes in rage.
That is one mean-looking vegetable.
No, I killed it. I killed a mutated zombie before it comes in rage. And then I finished him off.
Together. We need each other. Water containing element 115, and we're just gonna carry it around?
Okay.
I mean, that can't be dangerous, right?
Off.
touch me.
Insta-kill.
Help me. I got a thrasher. Shut the fuck up. Either you kill the thrasher and revive me, or I'm just gonna leave.
These walls know not who they deny. Soon, more shall rise to take their place.
Are you seriously just gonna let him die?
I have a feeling this ain't gonna be the last time I have to do this.
You know I'm broadcasting this, right?
Alright, that buys us some time. And some power.
You invite your own
destruction. I have a feeling this ain't gonna be the last time I have to do this.
Why does Angle get twisted at the worst time?
Poverty really does not become me.
I am no stranger to a lack of ammo.
Death is not my friend. I am in no hurry to meet him.
Guys, if you're hearing this, please report these douchebags for just being plain dumb and stupid. And your daddy's a cock. Well, why don't you just leave the lobby like a little baby? You don't know where I live, fucker. And how would you feel if you're gonna get reported thousands of times? They might even kick you offline. Okay, it's just us two. Yeah, guys, if you're listening to that, please either report them or something else. God. Sorry about that. You're funny. In a certain way.
We all know why we are here, don't we?
Not exactly. But I got a feeling we're gonna find out.
Initial diagnosis isn't good.
Insta-kill!
This island is part of Division 9, Group 935's allies in the war.
I thought we were here to find other Takio, the one we must kill.
Yeah. We need to get a shield, we got our challenges, Skull Pen, Sopwe, and where the key. The golf cart. No, that's like the, oh yeah, gas mask.
Maybe this time, Borg will buy Nikolai precious time he needs.
We must locate the test subject and ensure that his journey is brought to its end. Remember, we will soon forget. Journey to locate our lost warrior begins.
So, here we are again, out to extinguish another flame that you say stands between us and peace.
Oh, mine are, my challenges are like
to Kael and do what needs to be done. He always does.
My challenges are to shoot 5 spores, obtain a power-up from a plant, and eat a fruit. Hey, I thought that was gonna be a pirate.
Not good.
No.
There, you have been planted, plant.
Bro, snipers get collided.
Some things are, or I will say it clearly, inevitable.
Snipers get collides. I got you.
I made a mistake. Mistake will not happen again.
Double points.
Hey, Richtofen, why don't you tell your pal Maxis to drop us off exactly where we need to be next time?
we are dealing with the complexities of the interdimensional time travel across a fracturing universe. It's not exactly easy.
I just planted two seeds, so if you see the plants, those are probably going to be mine.
I bask in the intense heat of their fiery torment! Deep breath, Edward. Try not to show how much this is getting to you! Not exactly the intended outcome. For your pain. Our attacks have done little to improve the creature's mood. Division 9 were far from incompetent. We should be able to restore at partial power somehow.
I wonder, did Division 9 choose to contaminate the water supply?
A lot of plants.
Or was it an accident?
Make sure to lower that cage.
I warned you, do not touch me!
Is it nature or nature?
Fight both.
Help me, I'm down.
You enjoy the view down there?
Guard my plan at all times. Oh, I got a spider trap.
Nothing to me. Less than nothing.
Bullets.
for me? You really should have!
The others seem to believe in your madness.
See if I can get a power up.
I have yet to see proof that you're not leading us down a dark path.
Make no mistake, Nikolai. The path ahead is very dark. I have never pretended otherwise. I must say, it never occurred to me to utilize 115 in the ways that Division 9 has. Not that I'm jealous or anything.
Double points!
Appreciate such an incendiary performance.
That's my plan.
I hope your recent trauma hasn't affected you too negatively, Depthy. After all, it was all for
yes.
the best.
Yes, power up.
Call it what it was, Richtofen. You had us tracked out.
I got 2 trials.
They've seen my death. This was not it.
Max ammo.
I already took the bucket.
Max ammo!
Surely all this ammo has to come from...
Y'all need to complete your challenges too.
Now I have my monkey. I can die.
I've got monkeys. On the power on that side too.
Something else.
I already built the thing up on this side. Oh, bunker's ready.
We must venture deeper into the twisted depths of Division 9 facility.
Nikolai is woozy. He's most unpleasant. I do not like this. Like hangover with no fun.
Power can only be restored once the generator is operational.
I'm here. Throwing a monkey.
A long time ago.
I am feeling faint. I must make it.
I'm just gonna do 2 kills.
I do feel a little guilty about what is about to happen.
a lot of grass.
Isn't there some kind of OC thing about this?
I am no fan! Touch it! On the Viking!
All good things must come to an end. Now you've heard good, but at least you've heard a thing. This is my favorite part.
They all fall down.
Bro, that was clutch.
Let's keep this between us,
I'm
okay?
I'm almost out of ammo. Don't end the round. Do not end it.
Hello! Perhaps now would be a good time to drop some ammo.
Oh, I found a bucket.
Speaking allegorically,
I found a bucket.
Knowing that there's a cobweb is something of a specialty for me.
Need one more. And I need to keep you full for some four. Well, not four. I'm just out of ammo for one. Yeah. I mean, I still have a dingo, but my other gun's out. And I'm almost there!
Perhaps it's time the doctor will develop a green thumb. That has nothing to do with gangrene.
Last part and then build it. Do not kill final.
If you have torn my uniform, I will be very angry.
This is support of Group 935. Division 9 to human experimentation to
a I had a crawler, so go build it and get it. No, don't get it. I need it. I need it. No, please. Stop. You fucking cocks. I'm gonna end it. I told you I needed it. Fucking idiot. I have no ammo too. Just about no ammo. Frickin' Jesus frickin' Christ. No, I just called it, and then, yeah, you take it.
Can
I need
we please stop
more than
with
you.
All the poking?
Told you I needed it.
We have more pressing matters to attend to.
Now I'm freaking down. Great. I need a zombie to push me off this freaking bitch. Where are you freaking going? I'm in the purple water. I'm dead. Frick it. Frick it, I'm dead. Don't even try. Great. Just freaking great. Just kill the goddamn zombies already.
Division 9's methods of transportation are much simpler than those of Group 935.
Now we're never gonna get destroyed because I don't have a freaking KT.
That wasn't supposed to happen. A few stray bullets could leave my pocket riddled with holes.
My plants, too. Don't end it. You freaking ended it! I even freaking told you not to! Freaking deaf!
Do you trust me yet, Daisy?
Wow, what a fucking cop.
And the way you seem to be the one in charge of bouncing us around. See how I've got a lot of choice.
Things could be worse. Give it a few
now I'm gonna die
because
I'm poor.
Sure they will be.
Freaking no gun. And I don't have the freaking Wonder Weapon. To someone.
Considering my ally's collective incompetence, this shield is something of a comfort.
Double points!
Now I'm gonna have to restart the freaking plan again. And I don't have any seeds, so I can't do it. Fuck this game.
I must be careful. A few stray bullets could leave my pocket riddled with holes.
Fine, take my money. Not like I can kill you.
I need a seed.
You slap me, I slap you.
Why did I?
And I died.
You invite your own destruction.
You fucking bastards! You guys suck at this fucking game. Fuck you all. Well, that's the end of this game. I'm fucking pissed. I'm so fucking pissed. Thanks for watching, though. I'm not mad at you guys. I'm just mad at the other people taking my fucking stuff like a fucking dick. As always, like the video if you enjoyed, comment down below, and subscribe if you're new. Sorry about that. I'm just tired. Alright, see you later.